student, subtraction is often used in our real life. Several times we use subtraction, okay? Suppose you go in the market and you purchase some things, then also you have to know how much money left with us after the shopping, okay? So subtraction is more important operation, okay? So today we will learn the subtraction stories or word problems on subtraction, okay? So some keywords that indicates the subtraction word problem, okay? So these words are left, minus, difference, less than, between of, and fewer than, okay? So these words indicates the subtractions word problem, okay? So now we will solve some word problems, okay? So in subtraction word problems, the sequence of number is very important. Always you have to write the bigger amount or the bigger number upside, and under that number write the smaller number, and then you have to subtract, okay? So see the word problem. Mrs. Sharma has rupees 9500, okay? After purchasing ration, she was left with rupees 3685. How much did she spend on the ration? Okay. So first read that word problem twicely, and then you first understand which things are given in the word problem, and then you have to decide which operation you have to do to get the answer, okay? So here you have to do the subtraction operation, okay? So now write solution, which things are given in the word problem, that write, okay? So see here, money available with Mrs. Sharma. So how much money she has? 9500. So write that, rupees 9500, okay? Then money left with Mrs. Sharma, then after purchasing ration, how much money left with her? That amount is rupees 3685. So write that, 3685 rupees. Then which things that you have to draw? That is money spent on ration by Mrs. Sharma. When you subtract 3685 from total money, you will get the answer, okay? So see, money spent on ration by Mrs. Sharma is equal to rupees 9500 minus rupees 3685. Now do this subtraction, okay? Ones, tens, hundred, and thousand. Write 9500 minus 3685, okay? Now 0 minus 5 is not possible. At 10 place also 0 is there. So first regroup this 5 here, 4 right, here 10 right, okay? Now here 0 minus 5 not possible. So take 1 tens from 10 place, okay? So 1 10 means 10 ones. So here right, 10, and now subtract, okay? 10 minus 5, 9 minus 8, 1, 4 minus 6, not possible. Regroup this, 9, right here 8, and here 14, okay? Now 14 minus 6 is possible. 14 minus 6 is equal to 8, and here 8 minus 3, 5, okay? So this is the answer, okay? So how much did she spend on ration? So write last statement, hence she spent rupees 5815 on ration. Example 2. Read the example. The sum of two numbers is 3865. If one number is 1365, what is the second number? Okay, so after reading the example, we know which things are given. Okay, the sum of two numbers is 3865. There are two numbers. If we add that two numbers, we will get this answer, means 3865. And out of that two numbers, one number is given. Okay, so and we have to find out the second number. Okay, so we have the sum of two numbers and the one number. Okay, so if we subtract the first number from the sum of two numbers, then we will get answer. Okay, so what mean by sum? The result of addition is called as sum. Okay, so write the things that are given. Okay, see, sum of two numbers is 3865. Okay, and one number means first number is given, that is 1365. Okay, and which things that we have to find out, that is second number. So see, this is the sum and this is the first number. If we subtract this one number from the sum, we will get the second number. So right here, 3865 minus 1365. Now do the subtraction. Okay, so I am doing here 3865 minus 1365. Okay, now subtract. 5 minus 5, 0. 6 minus 6, 0. 8 minus 3, 5. 3 minus 1, 2. Okay, so this is the second number. 2500 is the second number. So write last statement. Hence, 2500 is the second number. Okay, next example. What number must be added to 4817 to get 8000 as the answer? Okay, so which number we have to add into these numbers? Okay, so we will get the 8000 as the sum. Okay, so here we can understand 8000 is the sum of two numbers, and out of two numbers, one number is 4817 and another number we have to find out. Okay, so just understand these things. Okay, and then solve. So write the things that are given in the word problem. Sum of two numbers is 8000. Okay, and one of the number is 4817, and another number or other number we have to find out. Okay, so first do the subtraction of these two numbers, so you will get the answer. Here the important thing is that while writing solution, every time you have to write the bigger number upside. Okay, if you write this number upside, then you will confuse to subtract. Okay, so every time you have to write the bigger number or greater number upside and smaller number downside, so you will solve correctly. Okay, now subtract these values. 8000 minus 4817. Here we have to regroup. Okay, so here 0 minus 7 not possible, here 0 minus 1 not possible. So regroup this 8000, right here 7, here right 10. Okay, then here right 9, here right 10, then here right 9, and here right 10. In this way you have to regroup. Okay, and now it is very simple to subtract. 10 minus 7, 3, 9 minus 1, 8, 9 minus 8, 1, and 7 minus 4, 3. So this is the number that we have to add into 4817 to get 8000 as a sum of